This is what in high school, man. This was the best week ever. When I was in high school, man, going against Crenshaw, and these type of games, man, is where the toughness got to come out of you. You know, the passion, the love of the game. And I'm gonna go back and tell guys, you know, let's go out there and play football. You know, make us alumni proud, because I'm alumni now. And a young alumni, but you know it's a good week for us as a history of Dorsey to be able to go 10-0, and I'm excited, man. I'm so amped up. I'm coming out to practice like I'm playing the game, and I'm proud of the boys and what they're done, and you know a lot of my younger friendly brothers is on that team, so I'm gonna go back and bring back memories. Man, I grew up in that field from right. Pop Warner, seeing my brother play, being a water boy for him and the team, and then my days are there. So, man, I know I'm going to be a little emotional because I miss it. I haven't been back in a minute. So, I'm excited, man. I'm glad to be in this position. And I hope we win, man. We got to go out there and fly around, yeah. You know, make plays. We can't wait to get punched in the mouth. We have to do the punching. And they have a great back, and, you know, one of my little – I'm a mentor of him, you know, DeAnthony. And, you know, he's a great player, man, probably the best player to ever come out of the city. And we can't try to stop him. We got to try to contain him.
Right.
And, you know, all we got to do is go out there and play that Dorsey Down Pride football that we've been preaching since it's been existing. So, you know, I'm excited, man. I can't wait. I'm going to be there front and center. I'm going to be on the sideline coaching and screaming and everything, man. So it's a good time for, you know, me personally to get out and see some friends and family. So I'm excited.